drop my kid off at school. Go across the street real quick. I'll run you down over here. Feels like plastic. Man, this thing is Joliet gross. I should have at least brought a clipper with me. It's a plastic sink, so. All roads lead to Rome, because the value of the scrap metal will be turned into cash, and we'll end up going to the church, the Catholic Church. So in a way, that saying is true. All roads lead to Rome. Alright, let's see what's up here. All that's on the news, man. Oof. Little kid's bed. That's what. No idea what the heck this thing is. What is this? That's a, oh, something smells good, man. Somebody's got a Barbie going. Ultimate pitching machine. Looks broken. Great. Don't you hate that? Somebody's making something really good, better than anything you've eaten in probably 2 months. And you can smell it. And your stomach starts growling. Because you know, when you go home, there ain't nothing to eat but maybe some bread and butter. I mean, I'm thankful that there's people on this planet that have nothing to eat. But dang, that smells good.